Testing, testing. Audio test. Oh. All right. Got it. Top chat. Okay, so I have the chat. Oh. Yes. I'll over here. Classroom apps. Oh, that's not going well. Okay, I'll just be watching this through. All right. I could just set a password for. I gotta change that. Okay. Server set up and waiting for you to join. Carpenter for all five of my viewers who already know who two of them are. Damn straight short this. You look like you. I can't say. I don't remember what I did. If I age restricted this or not. Okay, you're gonna have to give me a second here to figure out some settings. Right now, my thing is choppy. Oh shit. You crashed, or I guess took down the entire server, didn't it? My bad, give me a second. Okay, short bus is back. My bad. Okay, at least don't look like a school shooter anymore. It really does actually remind me of that test we did, or at the conference. Gosh, you look stupid, you know that? Fucking. Okay. Well, thing. Still not having fun. Now he can watch me fix my stream. Scroll wheel to zoom in. Yeah. Scroll to crouch. I found a postcard that I don't know if you can rotate this stuff. Oh, if you hit F, you can actually get a. Oh, okay. Lord have mercy. It's got a four on the back. And chemical. Jesus Christ. Periodic table of elements on the front. Okay. Mg, that's magnesium, isn't it? Be, beryllium. Fuck, I'm good. Magnesium minus beryllium plus. Helium is H? No, hydrogen is H. What's H? Okay, it is, you know. Nine. Fantastic. So, nine something. With a four on the back, so maybe 94 is used for something? Try and leave this on a desk here. Damn, baby. Periodic table. What else do we have here? A seating chart with Roman numerals. One, four, two, three. Get over here. The one, is there anything special about this desk over here? Would you open? Nothing special about. I really hope the stream quality is good. Oh, god damn, that's trippy. G tabs. Four, five. Okay. It's four across. There's stuff in here. Another postcard. LI? Whoops. Yeah, I put that down there. Well, eventually, no fucking shit. Yeah, but you can't open the books, can you? Well, you might have just fucked everything up then. I have been taking books off any desk, so. Where is it? Three. 94, 13. What do you mean? I put this active up my. Haha! Okay, here we go. Emotionally, I never graduated high school. Watching. Did you do anything with the laptop already? Ah, oh. Fantastic. Light bulb on it. An egg. You can go back. Oh, it's part of the lock. Okay. I don't remember. 26, 24. Sorry. Nothing inside. Inside, nothing inside, nothing inside. It's already done. Eighty-eight. Not that really fucking matters. Yo, don't do me like that. Making it all sexy up in here. There isn't one. Interesting. Very, very interesting. Ah, second. Yeah, curve in there. Time. Holy shit, this person better see a doctor. Pulling that 90-degree line. Big old banana curve. Three. If you're talking about this light box here, I already tried 94-13 and 13-94. Not it. Okay, so PU and 13, she said it was AL. Al Poo? Well. Now, this one's related to the USB. This one's related to the lights. Well, is there anything that shows up now that the lights are off? Like, do you have some sort of black light? Something special on one of the desks? Like how many? What do you mean? Evil lost. Stay alive. Yes, there was a postcard in there with the LI on it. Boat filled with people. It is not signed, but it's normal. People are married, so gee. That is handy. 54? Oh, ain't that the fucking truth? How many letters are in the that mental count? Twenty-six. There's 26 letters in the alphabet. Interesting, but there's not the number 26 on here. Oh, shit. I see what you mean. Yeah, that's. Yeah, that made me feel really, really stupid. GTD. But, well, got it. Yeah, we got two more postcards over here. Oh, I see what we're missing for the four-letter code here. There are numbers, but they're just in order. So there's one, two, three, and four, with one being first, two being second. So now we know the order of the actual numbers. This one's three. One is what, LI? An LI was three. So three. Yeah, I don't know any of those. You go look at the thing. Right. I'd just be able to brute force this last one then. That's two is six. What is that? That's postcard two. That's 3, 6, 8, 9, correct? Okay, it's not for this lock then. Must be something down in a future room. Can hear me? Here. I didn't even see that lock. It has the postcard on it, yeah. I was about to say. Flashlight? Okay. And is that an avocado? Please don't shine that on yourself. Interesting. Place it someplace. I'm not gonna use it. Oh, wait, I'll look at the desks. I don't see anything, thank God. Look at this desk. This desk. An H. Okay. This desk. 8, 7. This desk. Eight, seven. Okay, and this desk. Five. Fuck yeah, baby. All right. Get your sperm light away from me. 8, 7. 5, 2. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Achievement unlocked. The classroom. Okay, I'm bringing this thing. Gem. Oh, we got a pride lock. 1, 2, 3, 4. Try putting in 4. Seven. 4, 7. Holy shit. Four. Seven. Oh wait, sorry. It's 5. Not it's 5, 7, 4, 7. You wanna know how I did that? Okay, you know what? Don't shit on my parade. I thought that was pretty fucking smart. I was looking through the comments under this game and everyone's complaining, oh, it's so difficult. It's so hard. Rubik's Cube. Okay, you're gonna have to turn that around. It'll make like a code once you get the right angle. There's a puzzle similar to this in a game called Red Trigger, which I absolutely adore. Great free game on the Steam store. Anyone there that decides to watch this and got this far, please download it. Takes like 10 minutes to play. Very, very short. Very fun though. Quite possibly. I actually hold one of the speed running records for Red Trigger, funnily enough. I mean, people gotta know of my prowess. Okay, here's another one. I love these types of puzzles, but I'm talk shit at them. Okay, I'm just gonna keep looking through the lockers for now. Right there. There's the fourth one. And hey, another gem. They kind of look like dragon eggs, or avocados, or something else that I shouldn't really mention on stream. We're all thinking it. Oh shit, there's five of these cubes and four numbers. Oh shit, there's six of these cubes? Yeah. I'm also confused. One of those games. Possible. Like this, it should be so simple. That one's done. That's a really good question. I wish you could use the arrow keys instead of just the mouse to rotate this around. Oh, wait. There's four numbers in the thing. 3, 7, 8, 6. Try that. Or there's four numbers inside the cube. I think that's a three. God damn, I'm smart. Oh, my balls and my brain. Let's go. Speed run legend, first try. Now we're in the showers. Bring these things. Just in case, I'm a greedy bastard. Maybe they get bonus points or money or something. Or we get to put them in something. Yeah. I like ugly. Oh, I'm just take the ball at the urinal. Where'd you lose the card? Where'd you drop the card? Don't talk with me like that, boy. There's a handprint here. And a missing arm. Blood! Oh! Damn, somebody died. There's also. That's weird, the drains are out. I turn on any of these showers. Hey baby, how you doing? Come here often? No, that didn't work. There's a letter in this drain. Like a fence in the drain. Yeah, come look at this. It's like pie. And that's the only one with the drain. Can't open up any of these. Like they're all locked. To like unlock them somehow? Oh, hey. They're you just literally shit on the floor. There is no plumbing. Look at this. What'd you find? Oh, pull out the J, the ball. That's in the drain here. Oh, it was the coat hook. It's not a J. Yeah. Oh. Oh, baby. I'm stuck in this cutscene though, like really, really close up to the wall. Oh no. Simon, guess what? I'm stuck. Help. Oh shit, we're gonna have to restart. We're gonna have to restart. Hey. My one viewer, which is currently myself, wants to see this. Short bus is back in action. Same server name. On the bright side, we know how to go through the first two rooms real quick. Oh, my drawings are still on the back of the look at that. There's my dick. Wangski. See that? Oh. Well, that's a shame. Okay, this was right. W something. No? Oh no, please tell me it doesn't change every time. Wait, actually? I have the book. No. Do we have to restart again? There's no other like book we can pick up that can open? Okay, back to the main menu. Oh, server, server, no name. Try it out. We gotta beat it though. We can't be one of those fools that doesn't make it through. Yeah, but you just gotta retry, and it's gonna take like 5 minutes to get back to where we were. Yep, no name. I'm gonna watch you open this up. I have the key. All right, I'll let you get the oh. Magic. Okay. 11. T. S. Oh, G. S. Something. No. 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 GTTSB. Okay. Now the light box. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's for this one. I think three was the first. Three, six, eight. Got it. Get your comm lamp. Some gems. This one? This one? Yeah, but this one's first. Oh shit, right. Eight, seven. I guess this one from memory did not work. What's this one? Or this one. Five. Seven. Five. Something. All right. Good shit. Good shit. Five, seven, four, seven. Well, there goes our speed run. That's too bad. Three, eight, seven, six, or something like that. No, 3876. Yeah, try that, try that. Three, seven, eight, six. Yeah, you can right click to go back. Okay, get your rod, and you're placing the hook in there this time. Get the gems again. Really don't even. Oh, this looks just like my high school. This is dumb. This is really dumb. Maybe this is the last puzzle. Can you at least see the puzzles? Okay. Looks like something. Well, I'm putting gems into a pot now. Actually, should we restart? Did you hear that? You want to watch my stream? Because we can just restart again. Okay. Granted. Achievements, baby. Well, there's now a pentagram in the Oh, Lord have mercy, it's a fire tornado. Hey, it's like Sea of Thieves. I mean, you have recorded proof. Well, apparently escaping the school's a portal to hell. I'll see you on the other side, brother. Thank you for playing. Fantastic. You know what? I'll give it 2 out of 5. That wasn't hard. I don't know why everyone's complaining.